It is me, Wyatt Fluffy. I'm back in the Let's Play, and sorry I haven't been recording lately, and cows, could you shush, please? So, sorry I haven't been recording much, just because of, you know, school and spring break, so, I'm sorry that, sorry for I haven't been recording much. But, as you can see, I did finish this room, except for the glowstone. I just need to add that glowstone in the signs right there. So, I don't know if I'll do that right now. I also want to add some shelves around here. Because, you know, what's a living room without some shelves? And I don't know what this could be. I mean, I kind of want it to be just like a settle down, like, when people come in, they could just, like, settle down, like, come right here, just, like, I don't know, finish their food or something. But, so let's go to sleep. So, I have no idea what we're doing today. Oh, yeah, I've made full diamond armor, and I've turned all of my, all my gold, iron ignites into blocks and all that. And I was really surprised how much work we did and just how much. And I did hire someone. I hired, what's your name, sir? No? Okay. So I was really surprised. So, ready? 3, 2, 1. There we go. That's how much we got. We still have 5 diamonds to spare. 15 blocks of diamond. A whole... I'm guessing, like, since I do a lot off camera, I'm probably... You guys are thinking that I hacked it in. But I didn't. So, yeah. What should we do with this episode? I don't feel like finding diamonds. I feel like making something smooth. I'm not feeling that farm. I am feeling it, but I'm not feeling it right there, like, being placed right there. And I did upgrade the fences and all that. So, because it... A texture pack looks weird, or whatever. Okay, I want it to be, like, big and bushy. Does that work? No. Wait, hang on. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that looks way better. So I think all of our carrots and all that are done. Let's go in and check. Until the next episode, I'll farm them. Come on. Let's get through. So let's do this and... So let's come here. So, my brother just did come in, if you did hear the door. I'm sorry, guys, but, yeah, there's still a little thing that we do. My sugarcane farm is doing good. Nothing to worry about. So, let's go look over here. Let's get one, so...